A man was taken into custody after causing a scene outside one government center in downtown Toledo this morning. According to police, an officer saw a man walking towards the building holding what turned out to be a toy gun. The officer asked the man to drop the weapon. He refused and said he was going to be like Tamir Rice. Now, Rice was shot and killed 10 years ago today by police in Cleveland. The suspect eventually surrendered and was taken into custody for inducing panic.